Start packing up.
Now, Javi, you need to hurry. Look, I'm not giving you shit, okay? You weren't here when Dad was sick, okay? I get it, but you need to fucking be here when he goes.
I know. All right, I'm just on my way.
David! It's David, hey! Hey, David. I had to leave my car. Traffic's just backed up for miles.
He's dead.
No. No. I tried.
You're a piece of shit. You know that? One time. Just the one goddamn time that you needed to be here.
Come on, please. Please don't do that.
Everyone's here. They've been here for days, and where the fuck were you? We're there, all around him. People who love him, all around him. And he's scared. I'm seeing the panic in his eyes, and he's searching the room. ¿Dónde está Javier? ¿Dónde está mi hijo? I'm there, right beside him, holding his hand. Like a good son. And he doesn't even see me. He doesn't even see me because he's looking for you.
You don't think there's a million places we'd rather be?
You don't think we all had to make sacrifices?
I'm sorry, okay? David, Jesus!
Sorry isn't bringing him back, you selfish fuck.
Uncle Javi? Why are you fighting? I could hear you from inside.
Don't worry, Gabe. We're just horsing around. Just a joke between brothers, you know?
Yeah. Your uncle doesn't know how to take anything seriously. Go inside, mijo. We'll be in a minute.
Go on. It's okay.
Inside. I should call someone, pick up the body.
Yeah.
I love you, little brother. You know that, right? With everything going on.
I know.
You think I was jealous of you?
No, I don't think anything.
Well, I was. For a long time. You've lost more than I'll ever have. But maybe something good can come out of all this. Because we need you here. It's time to grow up. You can't run from this. Not anymore.
You want me around more? Fine. But goddamn, are you still one raging asshole? You know that?
You can call me whatever you want. As long as you're here to do it to my face.
Javi.
Cade.
I'm so sorry, Javi. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
Let's go inside. Your mom needs you. What happened? Come on.
Mama.
Where were you?
I tried. I'm so sorry.
He's gone, mijo. He's gone.
He's in a better place, Mama.
No puedo conectarme. Dicen que no hay servicio. You thirsty, baby? You want some juice?
Grandpa's cup was empty.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
No, Yaya. Pipo's awake.
Your sister. Keys! Where the fuck are the keys?
Take Dad's car. Keys are on the dash.
Mama,
get the kids. Meet at the hospital. Don't take the highway. It's blocked.
I'll bring the van around.
Where's Mari?
I don't know.
Mariana!
¿Dónde estás?
Mariana, we have to go. Yaya's hurt. Come on, honey. We have to go.
No, no, no! 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 Joel!
It's okay.
County General Hospital. I know the way.
Tell me when it reaches the campfire.
I don't think I've seen this many. It's definitely growing.
Yeah, not a great sign.
damn it. I left my water bottle. Her just got there.
Just under 4 hours. Come on. We should keep moving while the kids are asleep.
Yeah.
Looks like the herd is speeding up a little. I thought it was drifting southwest, but I'm not sure anymore. Every time I think we should just bed down somewhere and wait for it to pass, I can't shake the thought of us getting caught in the middle of it. It just keeps coming. It's slow, but that almost makes it worse. Makes it feel like we're in control.
We should keep moving. It worked for us so far. As long as we stay supplied, we're fine.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
The van isn't so bad.
We'll figure it out.
We always do.
Hey, I'm gonna sneak a smoke.
I can't believe you found weed.
Are you kidding? People were probably growing this before they realized they needed food.
All right, just, you know, make it quick. I don't want you waking the kids.
Relax. Mariana's got headphones on and Gabe is drooling. I think we're in the clear. You want some?
Nah. No thanks. One of us should be sober.
Don't judge me. Oh, when I found out David had kids, I told him, I am not changing who I am around them. And when he proposed, I reminded him that I'm not exactly stepmother material. Case in point. He was reassuring, but you know, I could tell he was worried about it. I knew he'd try to get me to change. Or at least he'd hope that being around the kids more would change me, you know? I suppose it did.
Do you miss him?
I think about that a lot. Honestly, I'm not sure. I used to talk shit about all those mothers who go on about raising their kids being the hardest thing in the world. Gabe's making me start to think they had a point. His mood swings are just... Some days I just want him even by the side of the road. I'm joking. Jesus, obviously.
You really shouldn't say things like that.
I said it was a joke.
It's half a joke.
It's all joke. Look, I love these kids, but I could do without Gabe reminding me I'm not his mother whenever he's pissed.
He's a teenager. Puberty. Hormones. The second you start getting boners, the whole world starts to get dark.
What are you talking about? It sounds delightful compared to dealing with bloody underwear. Christ. I need to get laid. I realize that was an awkward transition. Sorry about that.
Come on, Kate. You know we can't do that.
Who said I meant with you? What's that smell? That's gross.
Hey, Mariana. Shouldn't you be, sleeping? Or something?
I already know you guys do drugs.
That's, pretty severe way of phrasing it, Mariana. Don't tell Gabe.
He's the one who told me.
Oh my god. You're even smoking in the car now?
Alright. Everyone roll the windows down before you all get contact high. We're about to make a supply stop.
You want a moment alone, Mari?
I'm praying I find a candy bar.
All right. What do we actually need?
A candy bar.
Need, Mariana. Not want.
Really need a candy bar.
A water bottle?
All right. Well, let's start with some gas and move up from there.
Where are you going?
Okay, that's cool. Have fun. Oh, Jesus. It never ends with him.
I hate when they fight like that. I really hate it. It's like all Gabe wants to do is argue. Doesn't matter what it's about.
Well, that makes two of us. But we're stuck with him, so... At least you have your headphones.
Yeah, but... The batteries have been dead for a couple of weeks. I mostly wear them to fool you guys. It's easier to stay out of it that way.
Well, when you put it that way, I wish I had a pair too.
You can borrow mine if you want.
I might just have to do that.
Be nice to find some dinner.
In a junkyard.
You never know. These past 4 years, people have been hoarding all kinds of shit in all kinds of places.
Oh, and Mari, if there's any trouble, you find one of these cars.
Yeah?
Lock yourself in and don't come out. Not even once it's quiet. And wait as long as you can.
Okay.
Good girl. Waste oil. No use to us. Ugh, not much. But every bit helps. That could hold a lot of gas. Could be really handy if we stayed for a while. Come to Papa. Barely anything. I'll need to find more. Too risky to search up there. Doesn't look stable. Looks like there's more to see up here.
Any luck?
Some. But not enough. Gabe? Hey, Gabe. Let's go take a look over there.
Gabe, stay close to Javi. Got it?
Oh, all right. Hey, look! There's one they never took to pieces!
Good catch.
locked. All right. Here goes nothing. Fuck yeah. Look at all that fuel. This is gonna take a while. Shit! Looks like it came from in there. Gabe, stay close. Not gonna be able to pry this open. Damn it. Might be able to get in through the hatch. Gabe, come check this out.
Not the cleanest place.
Oh, no muertos at least. Just be careful.
Kidding me?
Lucky for you, they put enough preservatives in this stuff to last for centuries. Well, there's enough food in here to keep us going for a long time.
Oh, check it out. This is actual, honest to God, pudding!
Seriously?
And it's not just food. There's a mattress, there's blankets.
Someone else's mattress. Someone else's blankets. We need to just take our gas and get on the road.
Well, this place is kind of a dump. I mean, literally.
And you forgot to mention super freaking weird. It's a lot of food to leave in a place like this.
Come on, one night. We bunk down, eat a real meal.
It would be nice not to sleep in the van for a change.
Please.
The herd is coming, if it's not here already. We should go and get ahead of it, before it's too late.
The fence is reinforced. We'll be fine. We found this. Why can't we just enjoy it?
Javi, can we? We could stretch out, sleep well for once.
The kids are right. We deserve a little break from the van.
Yes!
Kids, go wild. Just stay indoors and keep your ears open. Just in case.
Cool.
You can have your own.
Oh. I don't know how I always end up being the mean stepmom, and you get to be the cool uncle. We should be able to switch roles now and then. Keep the kids off balance.
No need to change what's already working. Cool Uncle Javi.
Why? Because you used to hit balls with sticks for money? Real cool.
No, I'm cool because I used to hit them really far. Also, people who are actually cool don't say cool as much.
Grab some gas. We're out of here in a few hours.
Hey, wait, but you...
You're the cool one, remember? She'd expect it from you.
What the fuck do you think you're doing with our gas? Go on, speak up!
I'm sorry, man. Look, it's just a can. We needed it really bad.
I fucking knew it. There's more than just you out here. You ain't the loner type. I can tell. I know you got people.
They're out scouting around. But they'll be back soon. They're not gonna be too happy if they see you pointing a piece at me.
Yeah, probably not. Then again, maybe they're already here, waiting to make an ambush.
Fan out and look for the others.
Lonnie, you're with me.
Hey, you assholes in there, I got your bar. You don't want them getting shot, you best come out there careful with your hands up.
Go on, you first. You get ambushed by your own people, that shit's gonna make my day. Open it real slowly. Just take what you like. I don't roll over like that.
Look, we hardly took any. Really, someone must have been here before us.
Look, I get it, all right? You're starving. Who the fuck is it? At the end of your rope, thought you hit pay dirt. Honest mistake. But I got this sneaky fucking feeling that you're full of shit.
Gonna let it be like the last time some assholes rolled on us. Keep an eye on this dickhead. I wanna grab some cuffs.
You got it. Just chill, okay? No need to make this any harder.
Look, your buddy's not thinking straight. So let's talk, okay? You and me, we can get this sorted out.
No, it's his call. Look, man, this doesn't have to go. What the fuck was that noise? What you got hiding under there, boy? You know something, you better spill it. You don't want me finding out for myself.
Hey, if you're so curious, open it and find
out.
Hey, my family, where are they? What did you do with my family? Please, man!
Just do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back then. If we start talking, I'm gonna get angry.
What happened to him was an accident.
Yeah, right. Keep talking, we might find ourselves in a similar accident. You get what I'm saying?
Please, you have to believe me. We were just...
Not another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself. We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen to you.
What the hell? Stop! Stop!
Oh, shit!
Good. Just keep looking forward.
Please. I need help.
Well, that's obvious. The way your friend there ran off, I don't think he's likely to come back and save you. Okay. Now, don't do anything stupid. Because I'm not as nice as you. I won't hesitate.
You're a kid. Well, wait, did you do that? With the tree?
I was trying to stop the truck.
What do you need the truck for?
To drive.
Put your hands up and close your eyes.
Look, I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me?
This is payment for saving you.
Hey, that's for my niece. She loves chocolate more than anything. I promised it to her. Please.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Wait, just... My family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked and I don't... Look, I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522 and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there. I need to get back to them.
I know where that is.
You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
I'll take you to the junkyard, if you let me have your van. I get you there in one piece, then I drive away.
That van is our home. It's all we got.
That sounds like a no.
How about you just give me directions like a normal person?
How about I shoot you and take the van anyway? This is a better deal for you. Let's go.
Is really necessary?
I don't know you, I don't trust you, and I'm not taking any chances. So it's safer for both of us if you're tied up.
Look, I get it. You're being cautious.
Glad we understand each other.
The name's Javier, by the way. People call me Javi.
Clementine.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Clementine.
If you say so.
You're good at that. Look, you don't want to talk? Fine. But how about you give me that gun back so I can at least defend myself?
For all I know, you'd turn around and use it on me. Either way, I still don't know the first thing about you.
Muertos. The herd caught up with us.
Muertos.
What do you call them?
Walkers.
Or what do you call the ones that run?
They're all fucking walkers, okay? Look, I'm not used to being around other people. Not for a while, anyway. Usually, it's just me on my own.
Apology accepted.
I wasn't apologizing. So, who's at this junkyard?
My brother's kids. And his wife.
It's impressive, surviving this long. Not sure how you did it. Just keeping everyone together like that.
Well, I didn't do it alone. My, Kate helped. She did most of the work, actually.
Sounds nice, having a partner.
It is. Well, how about you? You must have been pretty young when this shit started.
I was. But some people looked out for me, too.
What happened to them?
Same thing that happens to everyone.
Shit.
We can't stay here. There's a town up ahead. We can stay there until the herd passes. Otherwise, we're walker food. Can you do that? Please?
We can't make a detour. I need to get to my family.
And I need that van. But right now, you have to trust me.
Oh, you mean the way you trust me?
Don't make me regret this. Come on! There! Get to the gate!
You know, it's just like the old days.
Listen, I gotta take care of something. Hang tight.
Wait. What should I do?
I don't know. Why don't you make some friends?
Wonder if it's loaded. Excuse me.
Oh, you again. You got some moves, I'll give you that.
Hold on a minute. Don't I know you from somewhere?
I don't know. Maybe.
Garcia. Javier Garcia. For what it's worth, I think you got screwed on the gambling thing. A lifetime ban. Shit. Should have had a 20-year career. The way I see it. Nothing wrong with betting on yourself to win.
And that got a lifetime ban?
I just wanted to set an example. I was the poor bastard they used to do it on.
All I know is what I read in the papers. Anyway, I'm Conrad. This here's Francine.
He runs the place? I just take his money.
Yeah, well, maybe I'm just letting you win.
Oh, actually, if you're the gambling type, game's poker. 5-card stud.
I'll raise you.
What do you think? Should I call or should I fold?
Don't get too intimidated. I lose more often than I care to admit.
He's bluffing. He's got bullshit written all over him.
Is that a fact?
All right, I think I'll listen to the man. Call.
Moment of truth. Flip him. Oh my. Ain't that a pretty sight? Good looking hand there. But not good looking enough.
God damn it.
Shit, sorry.
And thanks for playing. Let me get you a drink for the assist. On the house. Bottom it up.
Oh, man, this smells like turpentine.
That's the weak stuff.
Don't turn away from me. I'm talking to you.
Oh, shit.
Hey, what's the point in talking when I already told you a deal is a deal, and it's done?
What's going on?
This guy ripped me off. I traded him a crate of perfectly good batteries, and he gave me a box of bullets that won't fire. He could have gotten both of us killed.
Oh, yeah? And who the fuck are you, a bodyguard or something? Because I don't scare easy, all right? And I don't respond to threats, neither.
Damn right. So you better figure out a way to fix this. And I mean real fast.
Well, you can't even prove those are the bullets I traded you.
Oh, hey, Clem, come on.
He knows the bullets don't work. Listen to him. He's not even nervous. I could have died because of his bullets.
Unfucking believable.
Look out!
Hey, listen. Let's all cool down, huh? You were acting crazy, I was too. We just got a little out of hand. That's all.
Just give me what I'm owed.
Jesus. You gotta get her under control, man. This ain't no way to do business.
Boy, you have it wrong, buddy. I don't control her. Which looks like bad news for you.
We had a deal.
All right, hey, okay, all right, so, hey, we'll trade back. I'll find some batteries.
I don't need batteries. What I need are bullets that won't get me killed.
Oh.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Drop the gun! Right now!
Say he attacked you and that he was going for his gun.
I fucking warned you!
Eli attacked him. I only shot because...
Shut it! You've done enough talking. Drop it.
There's a herd out there and you're firing off a fucking... What the fuck happened here?
He attacked Javi, okay? It was self-defense.
Enough from you. Does she really have to shoot?
She was just demonstrating that the bullets he sold her were faulty and the gun went off.
What are you doing?
All right, outside. You and me are gonna have a little talk.
I'm telling you,
Stop. Just stop talking. And you, thanks for being straight with me. Go find Eleanor. She'll fix you up. Tell her Trip sent you. Now move it.
All right. Here you go. Try and get some rest, okay?
Thanks, Eleanor.
Ugh, that looks like a nasty cut. Oh, that must have hurt. Well, you've come to the right place.
I've had a lot worse, believe me.
Have a seat. I'll take a look. My name's Eleanor.
Javier. Call me Javi.
A little lower and you might have lost an eye. And that is not something you want to mess around with.
I'm getting the feeling you've done this before.
What makes you say that?
You got the whole thing down pat. You know, gauze, antibiotics, charming bedside manner.
Yeah, I've done it once or twice. A day. So, I have to ask, is it true?
What's that?
I heard you were with that girl, Clementine. You put a bullet in some guy's brain over in the hangar. Don't act so surprised. News travels fast around here.
That's only sort of true. She didn't mean to kill him. It just sort of happened.
Why is it always the pretty ones who end up causing the most trouble? I've never understood it.
Yeah? Well, it takes one to know one.
One what?
One pretty troublemaker.
I'll give you that one. Look, I know you didn't pull the trigger, but that girl, Clementine, there's something cold behind her eyes. I don't know. Maybe she's just a scared kid.
Huh. I kind of like her style. She doesn't take any shit. She does what the hell she wants. And she's a free spirit.
Yeah, well, she's a wounded soldier, if you ask me.
Well, right now I need her. She's helping me find my family. We were attacked earlier this evening.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. For family to make it this far? Not everybody gets that.
Oh, you know how family is.
Yeah, I get you.
Let go of me!
There you go.
Trip, what's going on?
Clementine and I had a little talk.
He's letting us leave once the herd passes.
Oh, I'm gonna do more than that. I'm gonna hightail you two to that junkyard myself. Because frankly, I don't want her anywhere near this town. We'll leave sometime tomorrow, when it's safe. You two can spend the night here in the infirmary. I'll see you in the morning.
Look, maybe there's another way. We've got a rear gate down at the other end of the airfield. We don't use it much, but, well, we could leave tonight, all three of us. Slip past the herd, get a jump start on reaching that junkyard. If your family does need help, I'll be right there to give it.
What? Seriously? When you do that for me?
Us pretty troublemakers have to stick together, right?
God, gross.
Anyway, think about it. I've got to check on some patients, but I'll be back in an hour.
Huh. Never would have guessed she had it in her.
Yeah. She's something.
The thing is, I still trust Trip more than I trust her. But hey, it's your call. Once we get to the junkyard, I get my van and we go our separate ways.
We're leaving tonight, with Eleanor. If it gets us there even a minute sooner, it's worth it.
You know, when you're out on your own, you can never really let your guard down. I was expecting you to defend me. Instead, you threw me under the bus. You basically sold me down the river earlier.
I'm sorry, right? Things were crazy. Just seemed like the right thing to do.
Well, next time, just follow my lead. Just goes to show you, you can never really count on anyone else.
Clementine,
I'm done talking. Doctor Lady said she'd be a while, and I want to catch as much sleep as I can. Good night.
Trip's probably mad as hell by now.
What do you think he'll do to you?
Oh, nothing. He'll yell at me a little. Trip and I, we sort of used to be a thing. It was for like 5 minutes, and it fizzled out fast. But he never really got over it.
Relationships can change pretty fast, and they're never not complicated.
Sounds like you've got something on your mind. Or someone.
Guys, that's the place.
Yeah, this is it. Oh, shit. Guns out, yeah?
If you insist.
Jesus. Must have been hundreds of them.
Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
What's that?
Yeah. tape player. Mariana? Mariana, are you here?
Javi!
Oh my God, you're safe. I can't believe it.
You told me where to hide. I just listened to what you said. Lock yourself in and don't come out, not even once it's quiet. It kept running through my head like on a loop. I don't even know how long I was in there. Then I heard your voice. I thought I was hallucinating at first.
I'm so sorry I left you behind. I've been trying to get back here this whole time.
You don't have to be sorry. You said you'd come back, and you did.
Kate and your brother, where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled that they were going to try to make it back to the van.
And that's where we're headed.
Let's go get your brother back, sweetie.
Oh, no. No. No sign of them. They must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide. Kate.
They're trapped in there.
Ariana, stay back. Wait! Nobody shoots.
He's right. We fired the truck. We might hit them. Another couple of minutes, we might not have been. But then, you showed up, just when it really mattered.
Yeah, well, that's kind of my thing.
I wanted to come after you. I swear I did.
You don't have to snot all over my shirt about it.
I thought we were dead. Like, never gonna see you again dead. We only had a couple bullets left.
You're still alive, aren't you? So is Kate, so is Mari. That's all that matters.
I was just so scared.
I'm here now. You don't have to be scared. Hey, you hurt yourself.
You must have scraped it in the truck. Didn't even notice.
Hey, at least it's not a bite. Eleanor, think you can take a look?
It's okay. I'm a doctor. I'll clean it here, then patch you up back home. See? Better already.
We should be getting back. Don't want to push our luck.
Who's the kid with the gun? She have a name you want to share with us? Or are you going to make me do my own introductions?
She saved my life. Pulled this crazy stunt. Let me get the upper hand on the asshole who took me away from you guys. Her name's Clementine.
Hi there. Glad I was able to help.
Well, we're very grateful to you. Really.
There's a town nearby. It's safe.
I like the sound of that.
Oh my God. Javi, do they have hot water? Even, like, lukewarm water would be okay. Oh, and bubble bath. Wouldn't bubble bath be amazing?
I'm sure they do.
I'm gonna stay in until my fingers get all pruney.
You look happy.
I am.
Search and rescue missions don't usually end so well. Alive and healthy. Sort of incredible.
Guess I'm a lucky guy.
The luckiest.
When we get back to Prescott, you still owe me a working ride. I haven't forgotten about our deal. You couldn't have known what happened to your van, but still, I need some way out of here.
Don't worry. I haven't forgotten our arrangement.
I know it's not the easiest thing to find, but...
Cool.
Thanks.
One of you. If we don't stop them, they're gonna come after your family again. Eleanor, help them. You stay with me.
What? No, Javi, you have to come with us. Javi, please.
Trust me, Javi. We have to end this now.
No, Javi, please come with us.
Get her back to Prescott. We'll cover you.
Javi!
Go with them. I'll be fine.
I need your help, Gabe. Just keep firing until they're out of sight, okay?
I'm ready.